So. Please join me in a round of applause for the Greenway High School Band. Well, welcome everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin the traditional ceremony, I would ask that we observe a moment in silence in memory of the 19 children and two teachers who were killed, and the grief of the families that are impacted by yesterday's tragic shooting in the school of Texas. Thank you. Well, good afternoon, and welcome to the graduation ceremony to honor the class of 2022. Please again join me in thanking the Greenway High School Band for their performance before we started. My name is Ed Barnes. I'm the very proud principal here at Greenway High School. And on behalf of the graduates and our faculty, thank you for joining us today. As we celebrate this milestone, please help us keep this ceremony one of dignity and memorable for our graduates. Today, we have many faculty members and officials from Grand Canyon University moving throughout the facility. At any time during the ceremony, if you need assistance, please seek out one of these individuals. At this time, I would ask that you please all stand. Under the direction of Mr. Michael May and the Greenway High School Band, they will perform Pomp and Circumstance as we bring in and present to you the graduating class of 2022. Thank you, guests. You may be seated. Well, welcome, graduates. At this time, I would like to introduce to you a member of the Greenway High School Distinguished NJROTC Unit, Cadet Lieutenant Commander Shelby Voskular.
Good evening. I am Cadet Lieutenant Commander Shelby Voskular, the commanding officer of the Distinguished NJROTC Unit here at Greenway. Let me be the first of many to welcome all the families and friends here tonight and congratulate students of Greenway High School graduating class of 2022. Before we begin, I would like to ask you to please rise and remove your hats for the presentation of the colors under the direction of Cadet Lieutenant Commander Casey Gallagher. Joining her are Cadet Lieutenant Junior Grade Zitlali Vasquez, Petty Officer Second Class Jacob Norden, Cadet Lieutenant Junior Grade Kaysen Yoder. Please remain standing for the singing of the national anthem performed by the Greenway Vocal Ensemble. Thank you. You may be seated.
Thank you, Cadet Lieutenant Commander Shelby Voskular, members of the Greenway NJROTC program, and our vocal ensemble. Guys, please join me in a round of applause acknowledging and recognizing these groups. Today, we are joined by two guests from our district office and our governing board. First, I'd like to introduce you to Mrs. Patty Kennedy. Mrs. Kennedy is a longtime resident of the Glendale Union High School District. She graduated from one of our district schools and has two children who also graduated from a district school of Moon Valley. She was elected to our governing board in 2010, and she currently holds the title of the governing board president. Welcome, Mrs. Kennedy, President Kennedy. Next, I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Matt Belden. Mr. Belden is a graduate of our district and has held many leadership roles for the Glendale Union High School District. He currently is a member of the district's cabinet and holds the title of Assistant Superintendent of Operations and Resources. Join me once more in welcoming our two special guests. Next, I'd like to introduce you to three students who are joining us on stage. Please stand when I call your name. Miss Isabella Fisher. Miss Peyton Holly. And Miss Diana Espinoza. Each of these young ladies are in the top 1% of this senior class and should be congratulated on their hard work and academic achievements. We are also joined on stage by Greenway High School's student body president, Ms. Caitlin Henson. And the 2022 senior class president, Ms. Sydney Renard. Both of these young ladies should be commended on their leadership and passion for Greenway High School. Their commitment to Greenway is a true reflection of the many great things we have seen from the class of 2022. Thank you. You may all be seated. At this time, I would also like to recognize those students who fall within the top 10% of our senior class. If you turn to the inside page of your program, we've added a legend in the bottom corner to help you identify those students who academically fall within that range of the senior class. Additionally, you will notice a number of seniors walking across the stage today with honors, honor cords, and medals. Those wearing honor cords are to be recognized for their dedication and time spent with a program on the Greenway campus, such as NHS, DECA, ROTC, and so on. Would you please join me in a round of applause to honor their dedication and accomplishments? So this brings us to our first speaker today. Please join me in welcoming Ms. Isabella Fisher.
In 1977, Billy Joel released the song Vienna in his album The Stranger after visiting his father at the capital of Austria. If you have not listened to this song yet, I highly recommend it, although you will definitely tear up. He begins the song with, "Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. Slow down." At a young age, we are immediately taught that our future is coming, and it is coming fast. We are in a constant state of preparation for our future, which often makes it feel like impending doom. We are rarely told to slow down and take a minute for ourselves. Not acknowledging the beauty of the present leads to fear of the future and being afraid to take the next step. Vienna is life and what happens in life when you are chasing your goals. Vienna is that scenic route you take to reach a destination. It stands for the beauty of life, something you are bound to miss if you only look at the goals in front of you. The beauty lies on either side of the road, not just in front. Vienna is about enjoying the ride before the destination. Life moves on in the blink of an eye, and you might be missing life itself while chasing your goals. Please, slow down during these changing times and appreciate the blessings around you. Enjoy the ride that is life, and don't be afraid to take time to look around. There is so much to do in life. Achieve goals, maintain relationships, have fun with friends, study, travel, cook, and so much more. You absolutely cannot do everything that you want to do in a lifetime. Does this mean giving up? Absolutely not. Do what you love the most. Pursue what makes you the happiest. As Billy Joel once said, dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. By giving yourself the time to pause and enjoy the present moment, not stress about college, work, family, and everything else that seems to fly by this year, these slow memories will last forever. I think that the overall takeaway from this song Billy Joel has gifted us with is to simply slow down and enjoy the life we have been given. I know, graduation seems like a doomsday. I know, the next 4 years of college are daunting. I know. Being a college student in this scary, transformative time called your young adult life is anything but easy. But as much as it is overwhelming, it is also so beautiful. This is the only time in our lives we will ever be this young, surrounded by our very favorite people, doing absolutely everything and absolutely nothing. We must hold on to it and hold on to each other. Please. I want all of you to not rush through today. Make it last, slow down, and live it up. I would like to thank all my friends and family for always supporting me through my successes and my hardships. A special thank you to my mom for always listening to my drama, doing my hair, laughing and crying with me, pushing me to be true to myself, and helping me grow as a woman.
and to Garrison for taking me and his daughter and showing me what it means to have a dad. To all our parents and family members, we thank you for being here, cheering us on and loving us. Let's take a moment to thank our loved ones and celebrate this moment. Thank you. I would now like to introduce one of my best friends, the smart, loving, funny Peyton Holly.
If there is one thing that I have learned throughout the past 4 years, it is that growth is not linear. When we imagine the path to success, we often think of a linear path leading up a mountain, with every accomplishment facilitating the next. But the reality is that there will always be obstacles that set us back a few steps. None of these obstacles have been easy, but we've been able to overcome them, celebrating every victory. One bad grade did not stop us from working for a better one. Losing one game did not stop us from winning the next. One rough day did not make us lose hope for the next morning. Throughout the past 4 years, we have collectively faced many struggles. COVID devastated many of us. During this time, we not only experienced isolation, but a general lack of motivation. Sitting at a computer for 6 hours a day was exhausting, and many found little fulfillment in online classes. It felt like we had been turned around on our path, taking steps backwards instead of continuing along the linear journey we had expected. However, that does not discredit our accomplishments, even if they were just small victories like being able to participate in clubs and sports, going back on campus, or even just passing our classes. We were able to persevere through obstacles and carry on through our journeys of growth. Adversity is not permanent, and being here today proves that. We owe thanks to so many people who have helped us graduate, teachers and staff, friends and family, but most importantly, ourselves. Our own hard work and dedication is what carried us through high school. No one else can take credit for this accomplishment, for being able to pick ourselves up after being knocked down, for taking the first step forward after many steps backwards. Today, we are celebrating us. This class is filled with ambition, and I have no doubt that each and every one of you will go on to do great things. Whether you go to college, join the military, or go straight into the workforce, each of you will do great things. In this room, there are leaders who will contribute greatly to our society, whether it be making scientific discoveries or building the houses that we live in. Knowing that your journeys after high school aren't going to be easy, remember the hardships you've endured in the past and how you were able to overcome them. There are going to be many hard times, but don't allow them to deter you from your goals. Growth is not linear. It is not a straight line, but a winding road guiding us through life. As we reflect on both the good times and the bad, we can't predict the future, but we can prepare for it. I encourage you all to set your goals high, the sky's the limit, and to persevere through any difficulties that life throws at you. Your hard work and dedication is what got you here today, and I can't wait to see where it takes you. Thank you. Now I'd like to introduce Ms. Diana Espinoza.
Every graduate in this room can empathize with the stress of doing things last minute. Whether it's quickly filling out the homework as a teacher's collecting it or starting something at 11 when it's due at 12, we all vow in that moment to start doing things ahead of time. Obviously, we don't, but it's the thought that counts, right? Well, I must confess that I also wrote this speech last minute. As I was sitting in my room at 1 a.m, looking up speeches, trying to get an idea of what I should talk about, I noticed that they all had a common theme. They all talked about hope. Hope for wealth, health, happiness, and overall hope for the future, looking forward to adulthood, to college, freedom, and happiness for days to come. I'm gonna go a little fast here because they only give me 2 minutes, but at this very moment, we are all doing something last minute. We are all very quickly running out of time. According to climate scientists, we have 9 years, just 9 years to reverse the effects of climate change so that these diplomas, all of the hours and stress that we have put into high school will be worth something. Not how you thought this was gonna go, huh? Thank you. In the audience, how many of you have younger siblings? Nieces, nephews, children, what will they be doing in 9 years? I have a nephew that will be in high school. One niece will be in middle school and the other will be making friends in fourth grade, all of them hoping for a future where they can succeed. Graduation speeches tell us to have hope for the future, but at this very moment, we have the responsibility and obligation to create a future for them so that they can have hope, so that they can sit where you're sitting. We have to step up. We are doing this last minute, but that does not mean that we are going to turn in this assignment late. When I first presented this speech to Mr. Barnes, he said that I sounded like I was giving a campaign speech. And I am going to be a politician in the future, so. Thank you. Well, let's consider this my first call to action. Join me in my campaign for hope. Utilize the technology that we have. Use it to make your voices heard to the people in power who aren't doing anything about climate change because they won't live long enough to see the consequences of their inaction. Today, we celebrate our victories in high school, and in 9 years, we'll celebrate our victory towards hope. Until then, until this thing starts falling off. Until then, be loud, be aware, be intelligent, but for the love of all that is good, do not be silent, because children need us to fight for them. Fight for hope. Fight for a future. Fight for a world that they refuse to give us. Fight for a world that children deserve to live in. Fight, fight, fight. And we will win every single one of these battles because we are Greenway Demons. Victory is our goal. Fight, fight, fight. Go get him, Greenway. Thank you. Thank you. And now I'd like to introduce once again our principal, Mr. Ed Barnes. Yeah. Oh, where is he? Oh, he's over here. Sorry.
Come here. There you go. That's fine. No.
Thank you, Diana. Guys, once more, join me in recognizing the academic accomplishments of these three young ladies and those awesome speeches. One more time for a round of applause. Okay, at this time, it is my pleasure to introduce you to Mr. J.J. Rafferty and the members of the Greenway Vocal Ensemble and Concert Choir for their rendition of It's Time.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Rafferty, and our students. You know, leadership is critical to the success of any organization, and a high school campus is no different. Student leadership maintains school culture, establishes engaging opportunities, and provides the moments for students to have great experiences and memories in high school. Well, coming back from a pandemic and school being shut down, all that culture and climate needs to be reestablished, and that takes leadership. These two young ladies did an outstanding job with the help of many members of our student council, reestablishing our school culture and planning fun experiences that students at Greenway are accustomed to. It is my pleasure to introduce the first of these two amazing young ladies. Please join me in welcoming our student body president, Ms. Caitlin Henson.
Is it this one? Yep. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm short. Okay. Okay. Thank you to everyone who came today. I'm Caitlin Henson, the student body president. It's so amazing to see all of you here today in person. It's okay. You don't have to laugh. Okay. First, I would like to take a moment and recognize the past couple of years our class has been through. We unexpectedly went online and had to spend almost half of our high school career off of campus. And coming into our senior year, we were the only class who had truly experienced a full year of assemblies, school spirit, dances, and just overall normalcy. However, because we've gone through these challenges and struggles, we've learned such unique lessons that no class has ever learned before. We were able to learn how to depend on ourselves when it comes to not only our education, but also through the difficulties of life. We also learned how to appreciate things in life more than ever. I think these things are so beautiful because now we not only know how to thrive individually, but we are so much more appreciative of the bonds we share. And we realize that it's okay to lean on each other. Ultimately, we're all probably going to look back on this experience and remember how COVID took so much from us and caused a lot of hurt from within our lives. But I think it's so important to still remember everything we've learned in the good times we all shared. Our class won the Spirit Stick, breaking history. We got to watch our volleyball team go to state and win. Oh my God. We made countless friendships. It's like hitting me like a truck right now. And we even got to see Mr. Barnes kiss a goat this year. Although our time together is coming to an end, this is truly just the beginning of our lives. Coach Mason told me after my last soccer game that there is so much more out there and so much more to experience. So think of today as the start of our futures. I know all of you will take everything we've learned these past 3 years and go on to do something wonderful. And I can't wait to see where each and every one of you go. And wherever you guys go, remember you'll always be a 2022 Greenway Demon. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you. Now I would like to introduce our amazing senior class president, Sydney Renard.
Good afternoon, friends and family. My name is Sydney Renard, and I am the senior class president for the graduating class of 2022. Today is an important day in all of our lives. As we gather here to celebrate more than a decade of long, hard years of learning, we're surrounded by all of the people, friends, family, and teachers who taught and inspired us throughout our lives. Can you believe that it was only 4 short years ago that we stepped onto Greenway's campus for the first time? Looking back to our freshman year, we were all nervous and excited, screaming and having fun at the assemblies, cheering for Greenway at all of the games, and being amazed by the talent displayed by our classmates at dance shows and musical events. Then we went online due to the pandemic, unsure of what was going to happen to our high school experience. But fortunately, we returned, and we saw great things from this senior class, on the stage, on the courts and fields, and definitely in the classroom. We got the chance to once again celebrate as Greenway Demons. All of that excitement was there again, which was evident during our first and only assembly in 2.5 years. Now, it's time to graduate and begin the next chapter in our lives. We have succeeded through the trials and tribulations of a global pandemic and high school. The challenges that we have experienced over these past 4 years were a great lesson that we will take with us for the rest of our lives, and I can't wait to see the incredible things we will accomplish as the graduating class of 2022. Thank you. Mr. Barnes, will you please join me at the podium? This evening, I have the honor of presenting you with the 2022 senior gift. Throughout this year, our students have raised the funds that have gone to a portable screen. This will be used at various sports events, assemblies, and other events around campus. In addition to that, we raised extra money that will go to repainting the mural by the tennis court. This has been something our campus has needed for quite a while, and we are thrilled to be able to help bring it to Greenway. Thank you, Mr. Barnes.
Thank you. Great job.
As your senior class president and fellow student of Greenway High School, I have one final request. This afternoon, we are all preparing to accomplish a big feat, graduating high school. This is a big moment, so let's look out for each other and be courteous. When names are being read aloud, I ask that parents, friends, students, and family refrain from whistling or yelling. Let's stay respectful to make sure that everyone gathered here can hear their student's name being called and can cherish the special moment of watching their loved ones walk across the stage. Thank you and congratulations to the class of 2022. Once again, I would like to introduce our principal, Mr. Ed Barnes.
Thank you, Sydney, and please, one more round of applause for all of our student speakers this afternoon. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce you to our next speaker. As I mentioned earlier, President Patty Kennedy has been involved with the Glendale Union High School District as both a student and a parent. She and her two children have all graduated from Moon Valley High School, and in fact, that is where she began her career with volunteering. Mrs. Kennedy and her husband own a business valuation firm here in Phoenix and are very active in the Rotary Youth Exchange Program. She has been a member of our governing board since 2010, and as I mentioned, currently holds the title of president. Please join me in welcoming President Patty Kennedy.
Good afternoon, Greenway High School class of 2022. It is really great to be here to celebrate with all of you, your family, and your friends. Before I address the graduates, I first want to take this opportunity to thank those who have helped you get to this important day. To the parents, families, and friends of today's graduates, thank you for your support, your assistance, guidance, and maybe most of all, patience during these high school years. I would also like to extend a huge thank you to the faculty, staff, and administration of Greenway High School. It is due in no small part to your dedication and your support that these students are well on their way to being productive, well-educated, and active members of our community. It's been a long time since I graduated from Moon Valley, yet I remember that feeling on graduation day, the feeling of accomplishment and the feeling of freedom, the feeling that I could do anything, that I knew everything, and that the plan I had locked away in my head was absolutely perfect. I've learned a few things since that day, so I'm going to share a couple with you. Most importantly, know that life doesn't always go according to plan. Being adaptable is an essential life skill. It is so important to utilize the critical thinking skills that I hope you have learned over the last 4 years. I'm sure people are already telling you to find your passion. But I'm telling you that in your hearts, you already know what that passion is. It's what you spend your time doing, and it's what you spend your money on. So find a way to turn that passion into your work. But also realize that your passions may change and evolve over time and adapt with those changes. Make time to know yourself, to really, really know yourself. What makes you wake up in the morning raring to go? What are your personal set of standards? What makes your stomach churn? And what makes you grind your teeth? What defines you separately from what anyone else thinks of you or about you? Knowing yourself will help guide you when unexpected events, both good and bad, plant themselves in your path. Find the courage to fight with all your heart for those things that are just and right. Fight to make the world a better place for everyone. You must be ready for my generation to constantly tell you everything that can't be done, like getting the money out of politics, ending world hunger, lowering the world's carbon emissions, or ending racial tensions. And my generation knows those things can't be done, right? Because we're the ones not doing them. However, I am very, very confident that your generation can succeed where mine has failed. Today, it is a popular pastime to blame politicians for everything that is wrong in the world. And I do have to admit that I myself might partake of this pastime on occasion. But here's the truth. Politicians are duly elected by the people. That is why it is so important to be active in your community, wherever you end up. Get to know your neighbors. Be active. Find groups to belong to. The founding fathers put the future of our republic into our hands, and the system will only work properly if all of us are active, involved, and if we vote. I also challenge you to never stop learning. Whatever path you choose, wherever your next adventure might take you, whether it's to a university, a community college, a technical school, or some other path, learn all you can every day, because knowledge is power. I visited your classrooms, not as much as I would have liked to over the last couple years, but I've talked with some of you, and I've talked with your teachers who know you better than I do. And I will tell you this, you guys give me hope. So on behalf of the entire governing board, I want to congratulate you and thank you for your extraordinary efforts over the last 4 years. Whatever decisions you make, whatever path you choose, we wish for all of you much success, happiness, and a very bright future. Congratulations.
Thank you, President Kennedy. You know, as I started preparing my remarks and to share my thoughts with this class and our families, I couldn't have said it any better than what our students shared with you guys this afternoon. You know, as Bella said, slow down. Life happens fast, and it's okay to stop and enjoy the pathway of the adventure we call life. And as Peyton spoke about growth, we all grow. We've seen you guys do it over the last 4 years. But growth doesn't happen without adversity. It doesn't happen without challenges. Growth sometimes hurts, but it makes us stronger. And then if you're ever in doubt, just remember what Diana said. There is hope. You are our hope as you move on from Greenway High School. I do want to just recognize and share our appreciation as a staff. That we went through 4 years of interesting times. You experienced them with us. And there's no other group of seniors we would have chosen to do that battle with, and their families. So thank you from all of us for what you were able to help us accomplish. And this is the end product. So as I end here today, congratulations, class of 2022. You will be sorely missed. Thank you. Okay, so as I've asked Ms. President Kennedy to join me at the podium, President Kennedy, it is my pleasure to certify that these students have met the requirements for graduation as set forth by the State of Arizona and the Glendale Union High School District. I respectfully request that you accept these graduates and that you and Mr. Belden confirm diplomas upon them.
As a member of the Governing Board of the Glendale Union High School District, and by the authority vested in me by the Constitution and the laws of the State of Arizona, I accept and confirm that the Greenway High School class of 2022 has met the requirements for graduation. Mr. Barnes, please present your graduates to receive their diplomas.
Okay, before we present the graduates with diplomas, I would like to echo the statements made earlier by our senior class president. Guys, we want this ceremony to belong to every graduate sitting here. We do ask that you, as excited, proud parents, act with some restraint. We do want to make sure that every parent here gets a chance to hear the name called of their son or daughter. We have photographers here that will be taking pictures, and they will be communicating that out with you if you choose to purchase those. And we just want you to enjoy this time honoring our students. Mrs. Lang, Mr. Jarrell, will you please direct the first row from the graduating class of 2022 to rise and prepare to receive their diplomas?
Caitlin Rose Hinson.
Diana Bernadette Espinosa.
Sydney Michelle Renard.
Peyton Jada Holly.
Rachel Uwera.
Isabella Joy Fisher.
Jaden Lynn Hansen.
Shelby Lynn Voskular.
Abigail Grace Brown.
Sandra Allison Perez Patino.
Caitlin Elizabeth Matherly.
Elizabeth Renee Graybick.
Helen Molly Stewart.
Melina Cruz Perez.
Victoria Destiny Sullivan.
Kyrie Elaine Donaldson.
Katie Lynn Nylene.
Alyssa Rose Bush.
Jylin Elizabeth Walker.
Haley Memory Connor.
Kylie Rose Planty.
Bibi Marie Land.
Kennedy Lee Ryan.
Anthony Daniel Judas.
Coda Elizabeth Reed.
Vicente Cruz.
Elizabeth Morgan Swan.
Haley Erica Hayes.
Alejandro Jesus Arroyo.
Sierra Nicole Cornell.
Damian Ashton Ibarra.
Genesee Angeli German.
Nathaniel George Henderson.
Armando Efrain Diaz.
Caitlin Elizabeth Feely.
Elena Ray Padilla.
Tavia Bell Stemmons.
Noah Michael Martinez.
Katerina Isabel Vega.
Evelyn Figueroa Ortega.
Malin Rihanna Hanish.
Chloe Elizabeth Littlejohn.
Haley Elizabeth Anderson.
Emily Rose Formanic.
Albany Shay Nicolia.
Jessica Fuentes.
Michelle Lynn Stevenson.
Katie Ann Dimian.
Genevieve Marie Villegas.
Anthony Manuel Fajardo.
Jordan Elaine Guerra.
Kyle Joseph Barnes.
Janie LaRay Oki.
Sitlali Marquez Castillo.
Leah Lee Russ.
Laisha Ruby Luviano Gonzalez.
Nathan Michael Mogina.
Carla Jimena Leva.
Serenity Nichelle Woodland.
Nyla Adame Ochoa.
Sydney Kathleen Ray Zellner.
Andrea Garcia.
Tatum Christine Parrott.
Cassandra Corral.
Kevin Alexis Gonzalez.
Alyssa Monique Marquez.
Jane Marie Eggleston.
Alexa Gastelum Sasena.
Megan Jasmine. Jasmine Hilger.
Penelope Alexis Concio.
Michelle Ann Scaff.
Chesney Brianna Dennis Ramsey.
Adam Isaac Solis.
Leanna Jean Clipper.
Tyrese Taiwan Antonio Henderson Mosley.
Natalia Florencia Cantu.
Logan Keltner Standhart.
Lindsay Marie Bramer.
Alexis Grace Williams.
Serenity Lachey Long.
Thomas Edward Ross.
Adela Glendy Griselda Elias Lopez.
Robert Dreher Oching.
Brooke Ann Burden.
Anthony Bao Nho.
Vivian Vu V Hong.
Isaiah Isaac De La Rosa.
Kaylin Dean Alex.
Desiree Ann Lum.
Bear Herrera.
Takira Renee Newman.
Andrew Ariano.
Karen Nayeli Palacios Torres.
Alexa Navidad Gutierrez.
Bianca Mirza.
Sarah Elizabeth Salis.
Michaela Daviana Mayfield.
Juan Martinez III.
Amanje Inique Randall.
Jocelyn Gutierrez.
Kaylee Jane Stinson.
Leonardo Lopez Morales.
Reina Esmeralda Vasquez.
Gabriel Hernandez.
Serena Marie Valdez.
Josue Cadril III.
Tian Maui.
Lydia Jean Bailey.
Tatiana Angelique Rivera.
Kendra Krog.
Sarah Annette Nichols Hinojosa.
Shane Joseph Lowry. Okay.
Lisa Nicole Fielmas.
Mignon Gicondero.
Jacqueline Rosa Casasola.
Viviana Gonzalez Cuache.
Veronica Nale.
Delilah Ramona Huskin.
Samantha Kate Popovich.
Alex Eduardo Lopez.
Ivan Vasquez Diaz.
Alejandro Alatorre.
Jaden Joshua Orona Kaivalai.
Gabriel Isaiah Garcia.
Mariana Virginia Rodriguez.
Katharia Rain Mark.
Rodolfo Tolentino Malulani Pambuam.
Abigail Tomiko Elizabeth Grace.
Gustavo Rueda.
Jordan Scott Abrams.
Daniel Stone Montano.
Zachary Shea Hodges.
Everett James Steller.
Elvadine Kurtick.
Jarrett Edward Steller.
Motez Jada.
Lionel Sandoval Sandoval.
Elvis Aaron Oxier.
Axel Wong Mungaro.
Dalton Charles Callahan.
Angel Daniel Morales Gregorio.
Samuel Paulin Kennedy.
Angel Matias Rodriguez.
Zachary Christian Lee.
Jose Luis Ramirez Brandon.
Brian Nicholas Adams.
Guillermo DeAndre Perez Lira.
Evan Daniel Lindvall.
Anthony Joseph Torresillas.
Jorge Nestares.
Trinity Alyssa McIntosh.
Jasmine Alicia Yolanda Kelly.
Abram Torres.
Nico Jory Bennett.
Robert Francis Mines the Fourth.
Tessa Jane Lunog.
Tristan Henry Westfall.
Kevin Connor Johansson.
Michael Stevenson.
Milo Manuel Apodaca.
Hunter Alexander Peabody.
Jenna Monet Alcantar.
Addison Brienne Sue Trockman.
Ivan Andrade Sierra.
Cassidy Rochelle McKinnon.
Ashley Denise Brown.
Rebecca Marie Montgomery.
Corbin Amon Lizarraga.
Lillian Faye Titus.
Elena Marie Hernandez.
Amalia Yvonne Walker.
Brandon William Amy Schimitz.
Jocelyn Saldivar Ortiz.
Joseph Isaiah Cordero.
Nathan Solorio.
Savannah Celeste Carranza.
Joshua Cinterell.
Zachary Simon Bauer.
Ricardo Elias Sotelo.
Matthew Kenneth Lujano.
Jalen Michael Wheeler.
Amberlee Renee Castillo.
Marcellus Jelani Williams.
Demarie Joyce De Herrera.
Christopher David Silva.
Amelia Kaya Jones.
Cesar Velasco.
Herlinda Landon.
Jose Enrique Mercado.
Jason Lamar Henry Jr.
Michael Anthony Torres.
Malachi Marvin Anthony Barnes.
Eric Robert Widmer.
Michaela Fears.
Joshua Alexander Singer.
Selena Allen.
Brielle Justine Walker.
Seth Keith Killebrew.
Laura Michelle Rodriguez.
Winona Garrett.
Ezekiel Kielee Nohopono Mopono.
Hannah Reese Morrison.
Clayton Updegrove.
Lindsay Kate Ankrum.
Jacob Thompson Mock.
Jayla Leah Baez.
Nico Jesus Romero.
Reese Sharon Begay.
Xander Allen Thorstad.
Wachowski. Anthony Wachowski.
Christopher Michael McCannon.
Anthony Perez Dominguez.
Joseph Lauren Saya.
Tiana Miranda Males McCall.
Kaylee Madison Sheriff.
Samantha Marie Brown.
Jenica Kirsten Probst.
Autumn Marie Martin.
Edgar Alberto Zaragoza Guapo.
Shaylee Anakayla Hepburn.
Anthony Joseph Roby.
Semini Jade Beezer.
Matthew Tyler Nadiwa.
Gia Nirvana Bueno.
Zachary Arthur Nielsen.
Kylie Jean Hansen.
Jackson Shepman.
Trinity Shea Borger.
Ashley Marie Schneider.
Nathan Nova Channing Crenshaw.
Hannah Elizabeth Ryuta.
Nathan Kota Atwater.
Christina Stankovich.
Philip Hernandez.
Sarah Savage.
Aiden Lee Dubuque.
Kelly Mae Schaefer.
Amira Bogovich.
Tammy Pham.
Frida Samantha Escamilla Espana.
Peter Anthony Nahabedian.
Sophia Annabella Ashcraft.
Landon Mark Stallings.
Kevin Alessandro Javier.
Alexander Vitaly Skorichal.
Billy Ray Cook.
Leanne Joy Roop.
Favion David Bowder.
Kayla Olivas.
Diana Ive Garcia.
Jackson Robert Thorpe.
Samantha Hedges.
Jonah Christian Shoup.
Selman Chafuderich.
Robert Mendoza.
Amir Zaki Abutalib.
Carmen Michelle Nalbaranzi.
Jorge Luis Chavez Moreno.
Tiana Marie Tejeda.
Vincent Michael Castillo.
Celeste Elizabeth Neely.
Levi Thomas Hayes.
Thu Lone Thai.
Jason Joseph Alfred Hawkins.
Delmi Amarelli Portillo Olivas.
Adam Kenneth Hoxie.
Caitlin Rose Rebellar Robles.
Jacob Russell Jackson.
Kaizel May.
Fernando Enrique Hernandez.
Jessica Pham.
Nathan John Lee.
Lisbeth Perez.
Lucas Robert Gilliam.
Nyla K. Mercado.
Truana Moretta Crank.
Kelly Nguyen Tran.
Sebastian Acosta Rea.
Giovanni Santana Pinnell.
Arthur James Hatton.
D'Angelo Paul.
Diego Gonzalez.
Carmelo DeRay McFraser.
Yes, your first name. Emilia Ruth Ionian Hernandez.
Monty Matthew Douglas White.
Koloa Tiscareno. Okay. Matthew Koloa Tiscareno.
Nathaniel Seteleki Laulau Tupu.
Dylan Reese Femright.
Aiden Patrick Murphy.
Alexander Paul Kelly.
Jeremy James Smith.
Cody Preston Gardner.
Marquan Alante Scroggins.
Juanita Maria Juarez.
Vincent Shylock Villarente.
Terrence Anthony Dantzler.
Taisha Marie Thomas.
Noe Antonio Rodriguez Bejarano.
Chance Issar Stevens.
Damian Malachi Curtis.
Sierra Victoria Tovar.
Davon Anthony Felix.
Nevaeh Lynn Zawacki.
Olera Obari Queda Ijira.
Peyton Rain Stray.
Tavon Mack Jones.
Dejanay Chanel Stevenson.
Kathleen Mackenzie Dull.
Jariah Butumello Shields.
Jaden Marshall Henderson.
Christopher Mark Ortega.
Cecilia Shamra Guerrero. Oscar Lee Horlocker. Last but not least, Michaela Rose Badini.
Okay, as we begin our recessional, the graduates are going to be escorted out of the facility through the East Tunnel. They will then go back to the loading dock to receive their diplomas. Once they receive their diplomas, they're going to meet you and your family on the grass out in front of the arena. We ask that once graduates leave, that you guys exit the building up onto the concourse and out the direction you came in. Grand Canyon University asks you also to please remain off of the main floor. All right, graduates, here we go. Now for the moment that you've all been waiting for, will you all please stand for me? This time, move your tassel from the right to the left. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Greenway High School, I am proud to present to you the graduating class of 2022. Thank you. Wear your hats.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word.